On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
a partridge in a pear tree.
Hey. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
three French hens,
two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Hey!
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
four calling birds,
three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
five golden rings.
Four calling birds,
three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
six geese a-laying,
five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
seven swans a-swimming,
six geese a-laying,
five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
eight maids a-milking,
seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
nine ladies dancing,
eight maids a-milking,
seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the tenth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
ten moors a-leaping,
nine ladies dancing,
eight geese a-milking, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
11 flies piping,
10 boys a-swimming,
9 ladies dancing,
8 maids a-milking, 7 swans a-swimming, 6 geese a-laying, 5 golden rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Parchment in the pear tree.
I really hope I remember
Nathan's
parchment.
Scroll
or
something
in
the tree.
Why is that? Oh, I'm gonna try.